Yo, what's going on, guys? I tried to do a live here. Signal is terrible. Pre-recorded it is. We are at an abandoned hospital. The alarm's already going off because they've got bloody sensors all over it. But look at this place. Let's go and explore. Look at them old TVs. New chairs, that's mad. This must have been like the chill out area, like a resembling a bar. Yo, Gaz. There's a sensor there. It's just gone off. Go this way, go this way. We've got to get this done quick. The alarm on the outside is already going off. This is creepy. This is where the ward is, I think. What's that? Gaz, I don't know what it is. I think it's these doors. Look at the reception. Wait till that door open. This place is mental. It's boarded off every single door and window, but they've just shut it. Everything's still here. I want to find the ward.
The centre.
There's a couple of offices. We need to go down that far way. Look at the office. See if there's any dates. Creepy, isn't it? Is that cctv?
cctv on the front.
Oh, buzzing.
I'll try it.
Let's see if we can find the other cameras. I can move them. Should we see if someone's coming? Is this illegal? Oh, I've gone too far. Stop. Imagine if it's just an old bill. Oh, you can see if anyone's pulling up. We're laughing. Well, we know no one's here. Shit, I've gone too far. Now we're laughing. Shall I see if it, let me turn this one back. We want it pointing at the front door so we can see any. We've gone too far with that. But yeah. Should I just press home? Well, that's the hospital we're in, guys. Fuck, I've spun around. I can swap to all them other cameras. Look, there they are. Hang on, I want to get it back on the front door and then we'll go and explore. We've got the upper hand on this one. Watch them land with dogs now and they'll be like, yeah, we'll show you an upper hand. You dickheads.
Just a roof job though.
What's that? Oh, preset positions. It's the sensors. You know, for the presets, when you set the sensors off. Like, how do I swap camera? Yeah, here we go, here we go. There's the one where we climbed on the roof. There's the one of the conservatory. Shit, look how big the place is. Right, let's leave it on the front one. We need it. Not there, innit? There, like that. Leave it on that.
Let's go.
Right. Is the alarm stop going off on its own?
That is the alarm on the
other side. No, I don't. Oh, there's beds. Physio, do not remove.
Psychosis.
That's locked. Oh, psychosis. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, it is still going off on the outside. Psychosis, do not remove. Sensor. We'll set the sensor off.
Yeah,
I was about to stop. Yo. So what kind of hospital is this? Assisted living? It's got that big cage around, so it's like a mental hospital, yeah? Look at that bed there. Right, let's get round it. More beds there. It's not Walking Dead vibe. Let me just try this door. Hold on. The Tree of Hope. Yo! Oh, again. We need to find the ward. No way, look at that. You are. What's this way? The threshold of here has got to be 15 minutes and then we've got to get out. Huh? Wasn't this one boarded? Cameras over there, but we know who's watching the cameras now. It's us. We are the security. Cooney crew.
It's a friend crew.
Injections, antibiotics.
Yeah. So then.
Put one on, guys.
No more.
It was a medical fridge, it shouldn't stink. Oh, it did.
Right,
this one. Should we check the camera quickly? Down there. And then we'll go and do the other half, because we've still got that whole section over there to do.
Oh, I'll check, we're good.
Are we all good? CCTV, there's no intruders. Nah, we're good.
Just went up for restarting.
That's because we wet that door open to get out.
Yeah, and because of all the sensors.
Oh, yeah. Can you see a date on here? February the 12th, what year?
I wonder if it's frozen. Is this the place is fresh? It's not even dirty, look.
Key 1968, just in case we need it. Yo, this place is creepy as fuck. Oh, look. sterile blue examination gloves. Can you remember how to get out, guys? Can you remember how to get out?
I think that one. I think.
Let's have a quick check. We've got that one. Yeah, it was this one left. All right, let's go this way and go. Where's the cameras? I know, I just heard the car. Preset 3 takes it to the door. Nah, there's no one there. Like the back gate. Look at that pigeon. Not that one. It's this one. Nah, no one there. That is hilarious. Yeah, it's this way. Welcome. Sure. Nah, done it. Look at this. All the assisted chairs. Fuck, look at the pictures. Staff only. Oh, it's kitchen. Random ladder. Never disappoint.
There's just still got the floor, isn't it?
That will explain why there's no floor, isn't it? That sensor behind is going mad. These are the doors that I was on about.
Ensuite.
Male and female.
The rich
side, male and female en suite bedroom. Try them doors. No. God, this is the ward. It looks like it anyway. Yeah, I'll try and do it. Oh mate, I thought someone was there. Look how fresh it is compared to how overgrown it is, actually.
I think it is last this year.
Enter sleep mode. Outside. Bedroom 12. Oh, no. Oh, you got the key? On that big chain? Wait. Let's see if anything. No. That's it. We need to go and get them keys. We can check the CCTV as well. Them keys open them, don't they? This way. Sensor's going off there, look. Right, we've been here 13 minutes. Yo, you grab them, I'll check the cameras. Nah, I think we're all good. Oh, the alarm's gone off. Preset 3. Nah, no one there. And cameras are sick. Course, 15 minutes. It's gone off. What? Yeah, alarm's off now, chilly. Jesus! Mate, tell me that didn't sound like the T-virus. It's like a clicker or something out of the walk. It sounded like a clicker out of The Last of Us. Housekeeping. Yeah, Gaz, open it. You got the keys as well, ain't you? Housekeeping?
No.
Oh, no. Yeah, that one's empty though. These ones are full.
There's no actual window on it.
I know. That's what I mean. That one's empty though.
Oh, just put the head up to the glass.
We can't get in then. Housekeeping. We come in? Oh, I guess. Some pads.
Oh,
there's loads. Okay.
It's stressful experience.
Mate, if another clicker makes a noise, we're fucking gonna need them because I shit myself.
My chest is still fucking
good. Yo, this place is creepy. The sensors are going off.
Da Vinci's on the wall.
What?
They've got a Da Vinci up on the wall.
That looked wild good in the podcast, didn't it? Are any of these open? Oh yeah, we were trying to get in there as well, guys, and that is like that was worse than Patworth when me and Dom dropped in.
Housekeeping.
Occupado. I think this place is mad. Gutted. There's no hospital water.
Yeah, it's spotless. Isn't it dust or anything?
You sound like everyone in the comments. That's not abandoned, there's no dust. But we'll explain the fucking state to come home in then. Have we been that one?
Yeah, so we just come through.
Yo. Should we go and check the cameras and get out of here?
Yeah, sluice.
So, washing and stuff, linen. That goes up there.
Like dog prints.
Dog prints.
I do
they're dog prints.
They are dog prints. Listen, we need to find the stairs up to the boiler room. Fuck, they are dog prints. Is that?
I don't know.
Is it these doors trying to open and close? It is. Check the cameras, Gaz. All good. How do we get up to the boiler room? It's this. Every time we set the sensor off. The boiler room is literally above us. That's where that noise is coming from.
Where is this room? Is it this door?
Is there a door there?
Yeah. Can't see if I pull through it though. Oh, that's not supposed to be there. What is this?
Go and have a look for that. I'm checking cameras one last time. No one here. These cameras are genius. Camera systems, keeping explorers safe. Yo, is that security phone? Oh, it's dead. Should we charge it and ring whoever was last called on it?
There's a number on that.
CCTV yeah,
look,
network.
Look, look, look. Look, look,
mate.
Yeah.
Do you reckon that's feeding somewhere else?
Yeah.
Local A&E.
Oh, look like an owl.
What's all a bat there?
It's fucking fine.
And a golf club.
Golf club's not
fine. Nah, that's one of, it's not, it's, it is fine, but... Oh, no. Yeah, it's fucking sound up. Oh, it's like a zombie film.
See, bah, fuck bah. All. What's your fucking dog,
Oh, come on. We need to find the boiler room.
What?
You what?
Right?
Can't. Oh, get prosecuted for it.
Oh.
And do you for theft of unknown price of like 12p.
There was no maintenance
there. That's what Ali Law got done for, I think, at the trampoline house. Park or...
Or whatever it was.
Like boiler house.
Yeah, this side of the door. I'm sorry, I'll get some over there. I don't think it's that one.
Is it
the safe
one? It's not that one. I think we're too... No, we're too far away from it. There's no stairs. What's that?
Yeah, it's not the proper...
Oh, yeah.
Just tell them we got lost around the corner.
Should we dress up?
Yeah, phone's still running. The computer's still on.
I know. Where's the stairs up to the boiler?
Is the stairs up to the boiler?
Oh. No, that's what them stairs are for.
That's what I was thinking.
Alright, let's check our escape route. I'm loving these cameras, I'm not gonna lie. Keep an eye on that front door. We'll check our escape route and it's time to get out of here. There's no one here yet. Right, camera one, clear. Camera two, clear, that's slightly broken. Camera three, clear. Camera four. Camera three, let's have a look around. Oh, gone too far.
Oh, there's no one in the tree. That's to start.
Where's them pesky explorers? I swear I've seen an airborne hat somewhere. I'll catch him. I'm the best security ever. We need footage of us running past the cameras. Is there a record? Record status.
Yeah, you can start.
I don't want to record it, but.
So, go to settings.
If I go out and run past the cameras, will you film it? Or you go out and run past the cameras? Hang on then. I need it as a separate thing. Right, guys, we're going to get out of here. And I'm. Oh, no, it goes back to the preset. Should we name it, Mr. Airborne? Can you name the cameras? Here, here.
Let's change it.
Right there, cancel that. Right, go up. Hang on. No, pass here.
There's no keypad.
Oh, there. We don't want to know that one.
Where's the keypad?
It come up then.
No, keypad, where's
there,
the
there, come up here.
Oh,
we're naming camera one, Mr. Will I get done for this?
I don't know, is it tampering?
Nah. It's only renaming it, surely.
I don't know.
Where's the That's space?
Our way of looking at it.
Where's the space? Oh, you can't press space. Where's capital? Mr. Nah, I need the capital. You know what? It's not letting me delete. Oh, there we go. Mr. A. Okay. Camera 1 is now called Mr. A. What are we going to call camera 2? Do you want one named after you?
No, not really.
Big Gaz. Big Gaz. Oh, we're going to prison, please. Oh, good. Guys, I want one of me climbing around the roof.
knock across.
Go on.
Right, hang on, let me end this. Guys, we're going to get out of here. And hope you've enjoyed it. The alarms are not going off at the moment. That door's wedged open, isn't it? I'm not going to set the alarm off again, am I? Right, we're going to get out of here.
So it says you're walking under it.
Nice one, guys. Peace.